This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Coordinates, 51 degrees 21 minutes 12 seconds north 0 degrees 07 36 W, 51,353,318 degrees north 0126708 degree W, 51,353,318, 0126708 Roundshaw is a housing estate and park in South Wallington and Beddington on the eastern edge of the London Borough of Sutton Grid Ref TQ302633 Contents 1 History 2 Regeneration 3 Local Amenities 4 Popular Culture 5 See also 6 References 7 External Links History Roundshaw Estate as it appeared in the London A to Z map book, printed in 1990 Roundshaw was built on the site of the former Croydon Airport which once occupied the buildings of the first Croydon Aerodrome originally named Plough Lane which was demolished in 1928 The estate is commemorated in various ways, the naming of roads after aircraft, personalities, and firms linked with aviation to recall the airport's history, Mollison Drive. Lindbergh Road, Ollie Close, Avro Way, Brabazon Avenue among other related aviation names The name of the estate comes from Roundshaw Park on the edge of the site, named from a round Shaw or grove of trees The estate accommodates approximately 1,800 homes Construction began in 1965 with the first tenants moving in August 1967 The original precast concrete flats and masonettes were heated from a central communal boiler house This was demolished during the regeneration of the estate, which the newly refurbished homes incorporate their own energy-efficient modern heating systems The London Borough of Sutton were the sole proprietors of the Roundshaw housing stock until 2007, when the responsibility was commissioned to Metropolitan and Hyde Housing Group who jointly created Roundshaw Homes in 2015 The estate was transferred solely to Metropolitan Regeneration during the mid-1980s and throughout the 1990s, major refurbishments on the concrete dwellings were carried out by contracted specialists commissioned by the London Borough of Sutton, As the 1960s construction and build deteriorated the layout of the estate included underground garages and balcony passageways, this provided the opportunity for anti-social behavior. After consultation with residents, building contractors and social housing groups, the London Borough of Sutton addressed the problems of the original estate, resulting in a regeneration program at a cost of £30 million, commenced in 1998 over a 10-year period, 1,000 high-rise pre-cast concrete flats and masonette were demolished The demolition and clearance was commissioned to Gregory Demolition, the first areas regenerated were Row Way Street level demolished by Grabbers, and Instone Close high-rise was imploded in November 2000, this followed a roll out of the rest of the estate being replaced with a number of low-rise houses and brick-built flats A further 674 low-rise homes were retained and refurbished The final phase of the demolition and regeneration was Shaw Way in 2007 The project was completed in 2010 Local amenities Wilson School, Mollison Drive, Roundshaw St. Paul's Church was constructed and opened in 1981, which is used by the Church of England and the Free Churches St. Paul's was rebuilt and extended during the regeneration originally, it collaborated in a churchless religious venture known as the Roundshaw Experiment. A cross was set up outside the church which is made from a four-bladed propeller, or airscrew, obtained through the Croydon Airport Society. The primary school was named after the famous aviator, Amy Johnson, the first woman to fly solo to Australia. From Croydon Airport in May 1930 Wilson's school was moved from Camberwell to Roundshaw in 1975 Roundshaw Fields hosts the Croydon Pirates baseball team, one of the most successful teams in the British Baseball Federation The Fields have two of the best baseball diamonds in the UK which Croydon often hosts the London Tournament and National Finals There are a range of shops and takeaways based in Mollison Square The Phoenix Centre is the hub of the local community, in addition to the sporting and recreation activities, the centre has a library and IT centre, local access point, youth centre, sensory room and the Beehive Cafe Charities such as Mencap run sporting sessions and community groups have access to the facilities The Phoenix Centre provides the following resources and activities, Freedom Fitness Centre Group Exercise Studio Full-sized Sports Hall Women's Morning Saturday Morning Family Fun Sessions Sutton Evergreens 50 Sport Activities and exercise classes. Regular bus routes from TFL, Phoenix Center, 154,455 S4. The above written on 26 September 2015. Popular Culture. Mollison Drive, Roundshaw, April 1981. Paralympic athlete David Weir lives locally in the area. The postbox in Mollison Square was painted gold in honor of the multiple medal-winning performances achieved at the 2012 Paralympics. Roundshaw was used as a filming location for the ITV drama, The Bill Sir Alan Cobham, pioneer aviator of Far Eastern and other routes, was a pupil at Wilson's School. The main estate road, Mollison Drive, is named after the Scottish aviator, Jim Mollison. The London program, made by London Weekend Television, filmed a feature on the estate in 1976. See also. List of parks and open spaces in Croydon. References. Carrot Croydon Online, Croydon Airport, 2015. Carrot The History of Roundshaw in Sutton, Sutton Borough Council, 2015. Carrot http://umetropolitanorgoc/1800-home-roundshaw-estate-transfers-to-metropolitan-. Carrot Roundshaw Estate Project, Master Scaffolding Limited, 2015. Carrot Hidden London, Roundshaw, Sutton, 2015. Carrot Roundshaw residents celebrate estate's 10th anniversary, Sutton Guardian, Tuesday 5 January 2010, Carrot Last Tower set to come down, Sutton Guardian, Friday 18 May 2007, Carrot Croydon Online, Croydon Airport, 2015, Carrot The History of Roundshaw in Sutton, Sutton Borough Council, 2015, Carrot The Phoenix Leisure Centre, Sutton Borough Council, 2015, Carrot TFL website, TFL Govic, 2015. Carrot Hidden London, Roundshaw, Sutton, 2015. Carrot Virtual Reality, Inside Housing Calc, 8 April 2005. Carrot Croydon Online, Croydon Airport, 2015. Carrot Watching London, Transdiffusion Broadcasting System, http://utransdiffusion.org/2002/11/01/London-2 1 November 2002. External links. Hidden London. Gregory Demolition. The Phoenix Centre, London Borough of Sutton VE. London Borough of Croydon. Districts Addington, Addiscombe, Ashburton, Beddington, Broad Green, Coombe, Coolsden, Croydon, Crystal Palace, Forestdale, Ham Sea Green, Kenley, Monk's Orchard, New Addington, Norbury, Norwood, New Town, Old Coolsden, Pollards Hill, Purley, Roundshaw, Russell Hill, Sanderstead, Selhurst, Selsdon, Shirley, Shirley Oaks, South Croydon, South Norwood, Spring Park, Thornton Heath, Upper Norwood, Upper Shirley, Wadden, Woodcote, Woodside, Whiteleaf. Attractions. Addington Palace, Croydon Airport, Croydon Clocktower, David Lean Cinema, Museum of Croydon, Croydon Central Library, Croydon Palace, Fairfield Halls, Ashcroft Theatre, RAF, Kenley, Selhurst Park, Football Stadium, Shirley, Windmill Warehouse, Theatre, Street Markets, Croydon Farmers Market, Surrey Street Market. Parks and Open Spaces. Addington Hills, Addington Park, Addington Vale, Addiscombe Railway Park, Addiscombe Recreation Ground, Apsley Road Playground, Ashburton Park, Ashburton Playing Fields, Beaulieu Heights, Brickfields Meadow, Coombe Wood, Coatlands, Duppas Hill, Grangewood Park, Great North Wood, Heavers Meadow, Kenley Common, Mitcham Common, Norbury Park, Park Hill, Pollards Hill, Purley Downs, Queen's Gardens, Roundshaw, Selsdon Wood, South Norwood Country Park, South Norwood Lake and Grounds, South Norwood Recreation Ground, Streatham Vale Park, Woodside. Green constituencies. Croydon South, Croydon Central, Croydon North. Rail stations and tram stops. Addington Village, Addiscombe, Ampere Way, Arena, Beddington Lane, Blackhorse Lane, Central Church Street, Coombe Lane, Coolsden South, Coolsden Town East, Croydon Fieldway, George Street, Gravel Hill, Harrington Road, Kenley, King Henry's Drive, Lebanon Road, Lloyd Park, New Addington, Norbury, Norwood Junction, Purley Oaks, Purley Reedham, Reeves Corner, Riddlesdown, Sanderstead, Sandilands, Selhurst South, Croydon, Therapia Lane in LB of Sutton, Thornton Heath, Wadden Marsh, Wadden Wandle Park, Wellesley Road West, Croydon Woodminstern, Woodside. Art and Architecture, Croydon Vision 2020, Grade I and II listed buildings. Public art. Tallest buildings and structures. Other topics. Coat of arms. Council. Economy. People. Railway stations. Schools. Category. Commons. VE. London Borough of Sutton. Districts. Bandon Hill. Beddington. Beddington Corner. Belmont. Benhilton. Carshalton. Carshalton Beaches. Carshalton on the Hill. Cheam, including Cheam Village and North Cheam. Hackbridge. Little Woodcote. Rose Hill. Roundshaw. South Beddington. St. Helier. Sutton. Principal Town. Sutton Common. Wallington. Woodcote. Green. Worcester Park. The Rythe. Attractions: Bedsd Karoo Manor, Carshalton House Water Tower, Charles Cryer Theatre, Honeywood Museum, Carshalton Little Holland House, Carshalton Nunsich Mansion, Sacombe Theatre, Whitehall, Cheam Parks and Open Spaces, Beddington Park, Carshalton Park, Grove Park, Manor Park, Sutton Nunsich Park, Oaks Park constituencies. Carshalton and Wallington, Sutton and Cheam Rail and Tram Stations. Public Arts Schools.